Hi, it's Consentient here again, and welcome to part 3 of my Deity Let's Play video with Greece. In the first two parts, basically, we've been making an empire and building units. We've just had education at turn 105, which isn't too bad. I think my fastest time was around about turn 90. But that was on a really overpowered map. So I've got a bunch of archers and some horses and some other stuff. So now it's time to research the military technology necessary to upgrade them. Machinery is the most obvious target, and then chivalry. After that we'll see where we are, and then we'll probably head towards chemistry and cannons. Ahmad al-Mansur has drawn the short straw in being pretty much the weakest AI. He's points ahead of Harald, but I think it's because of his religion. I don't remember exactly how many they get for that. Yeah, 61. So if you take off that, he's below Harald. And the plan of attack is to kind of... I think Rabat and Marrakesh are very close together, which makes assaulting Marrakesh without getting Rabat first quite difficult. But I don't want to wipe him out completely because that would draw too much warmonger hate. So it means I'm going to have to leave Fez alive, which is the weakest of his cities anyway. So pretty much it means crossing the river about here, and then assaulting Rabat and Marrakesh. It's not going to be as easy as it might be. He's got this wall of mountains around one side, and thankfully he just built Machu Picchu. So if and when we take Marrakesh, we'll have a decent warmonger wonder to boost us. After that, I don't have a target selected, but since I have Cahokia on my side, I may try to slip through up here and take Copenhagen out, although there will be berserkers, so I will need lots of knights and crossbows for that. The terrain around Edinburgh, the Celts are now my friends, and probably my best friends, I would have thought, because they don't have quite as much warmonger hate as Spain do, as Byzantium do, because they're kind of peaceful. So it's not going to be an easy map to do a capital sweep on. None of the remaining capitals are especially easy. I guess I haven't even seen where Amsterdam is. It's something I'm going to address right now.
Wederom gegroet. Ja.
Okay, nothing, no problem with Amsterdam except for the fact that it has the Great Wall, but everything's flat around it. So he could be an alternative second target or a third target after Denmark. So it's not going to be a record finish time. We've got Constantinople up there. Some people might be tempted to go up there afterwards, but she's my friend, and unless she backstabs me for attacking Morocco, I'd like to keep her as a friend. She's farther away. The big problems I would have is if some civilizations around me decided to attack me, because I'm kind of squashed in the middle a little bit. So, what do we want to do? We've brought some more horses here. I guess a university is in order. I'm probably going to buy them in the other two cities because they don't have great production. And here, I really want the market. Push the gold as much as possible. This scout has had a really hard time trying to come home, get back in the city. Okay, so I think it's time to start building a war road. A few turns before I start moving stuff down there. Yeah, farms can wait. Where's this camp used to be? A long way away. So the friendship with the Celts has ended. That's what's something I need to renew. It's been a couple of days since I played this.
You are all the die, Hui.
Yeah, we can start slightly stagnating these now. Slightly. So I hope it's an enjoyable war, and I'll try to describe exactly what I'm doing at every stage. I wonder if I can get England to join me in it. So we've got some iron there we can sell. Let's see if she's up for it.
Hello again.
Have I? No, I haven't denounced him yet. See if I can get him to do anything naughty. Probably unlikely.
Damn it.
Peacemonger.
Kimmel? Ma kablin.
No, it's not going to happen.
بالطبع لا. كيفاش?
Is this guy ever going to get home? So it's difficult to choose what to do with a couple of my workers. I'm going to need a couple to build this road, and I'd like to start building a road this way. But the major weakness of my game so far has been these city-states and not allying them, and they have quests that I'm literally almost never going to do. I suppose I could try to find a natural wonder, but that's the problem. Got too close. Okay, I guess I have to. Didn't want to do it quite like that, but there we go.
begin? Go ahead. I beg your pardon? Would you be interested in... Would you be interested in a trade agreement with England?
We might be able to come to some arrangement.
I beg your pardon?
In which case, no. Oops. Okay. You get in there then.
Would you be interested?
Okay, so we're going to get some of our laptops coming back available for sale now, which is great. More upgrade money. Can I buy a scout in the city to keep the culture coming in, because the culture is really the worst thing about honor, or the most difficult thing. You're not building culture buildings, etc. No, I want to keep my money. You can buy my open borders if you dow. Elizabeth?
No.
Thank you.
Okay. Let's see. We can get quite close to the front then. Out of the way. Enough to give him a boost. Move the general, all of those shots could have been more effective, never mind. University's finished, let's staff it. Another caravan up and running on it. So the population's not that high. But the army's in reasonable shape, and we will have machinery in 9 turns, so it's all looking pretty good, I think. Just have to be careful with this assault, because we don't want to leave any other units where they can be shot by both cities at once. There's nothing to pillage, sadly. Okay. So he's back. Big road. No. Something's happened to my gold. I guess it's the caravans back. Where are they? Suddenly really negative. pikemen alert. Two of them. This really annoys me. It's borderline a cheat, really. Sell it. I'm not going to get much for it though, am I? So after upgrades. Okay, I do have caravans coming back. What's the best deal then? Three rivers to London. No. It's costing me a lot of gold, this city. Can't really afford to keep it. I need to do upgrades in four turns. Four turns, I believe. It just has to be 40 gold lost, really. Improve luxuries, typical stuff. Commerce in six turns, help me out. So I guess a barracks. And I guess just you over there. Here are you. Right, some more money coming in, which is good. Four turns, nothing more. Soon to be three. And Marco will get thoroughly pasted at that point. Market's done. You better stop building a university. That's better you. Extra gold. Does she like me any more now? Apparently. No, just a little bit of a lull before taking the first capital. I normally war a lot earlier than this, but it's not really been possible. It hasn't been an uber fast start, and like I said, the city state game has been lacking. Which sometimes is luck, you get the right kind of quests and do enough barb hunting and so forth, it can work out for you. It's not necessarily about skill. And I'll get a great scientist to plant on this cow soon. Thanks very much. I'm going to sell the iron as well.
Melima.
Certainly won't need that. That's good. I'm going to sell that city, so I think I can sell it to Theodora. She keeps her gold. I would, but you're not my friend, so I'm going to get the best price.
I'm not my friend.
Aha.
You
speak Greek beautifully. Okay, turn 119 Renaissance. Here's the tech leader, so I will spy on... It looks like I'm likely to be Elizabeth. No, I'm 25 technologies. Only two more than me. 28. Okay, William, it is then. Okay. Quick aqueduct and then some units. They're not going to be needed for this. No, the horsemen. Let's get them in here. Do what they do. Maybe I'll be able to improve that before I sell it. Rip someone off. No one wants a road, I think. So So you see the basic idea is I've got machinery as early as I could. I have saved up a chunk of money for upgrades. Everyone gets upgraded, everyone's happy. There's a barb. Yeah, we can make him a pike, we've got loads of money for that. Just keep him still and heal him. Upgrade. 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 So I would say to have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 or so crossbows on turn 121 for some of the promotions. This isn't that bad, really. Yeah, we can use you for exploration. No, we won't. The customer's money. If I remember correctly, we didn't get anything for you either. No. So it'll take a couple of turns to smash through Marrakesh. Commerce is open. Nobody's allying them. Natural wonder. Gold gifts. Very infants. Yeah. Let's try.
Absolutely.
Send me your religion. Okay.
wederom gegroet. Gaat uw gang. Zeker niet.
Heel daar. Les horen.
Politie.
Heel fijn oud hè. Zit een simpel tigger wie we in.
Okay, I'll get them both a little bit tied up. Oops, let's click. Maybe. What else do you like? Yes, because then I lose the wine. It doesn't break the friendship. Looks like I'm going after William now. I guess I could be a much better player if I thought these things through a little bit more, but well, I don't, so I'm not. Chivalry in 3, it's nice. It's going to be pretty difficult fighting, but we've got Cahokia here for another 6 turns. See if I can get him to attack anybody.
Wederom gegroet.
Does like me enough to say hello in my
face. Gaat uw gang. Zeker niet.
I'll demonize him as much as possible, really.
Ik moet weigeren. Ik moet
we'll get
weigeren.
Advice to demonize him. What do you think about it? You don't like
I
it,
beg your pardon? Go on.
Not this one. No. Why the warmongers not wanting to go to war? I'm going to give Sidon 500 gold, which will get me the alliance. Nope, you can keep that one. Now that pikeman won't be a problem for too much longer. Buy one mine. I can need them. Sent me unhappy. I can sell this cotton. Oh, I'm not going to get a lump sum out of it. Oh, ha, yes I am. That was a good friendship to make.
Let's go.
Get a lump sum from him. And yeah, and then sell. Maybe also to him, or maybe silver for sale with you.
Μέλημα.
Μέλημα.
Ναι, φίλτατος. Διημάς από θύν. Ομολογείτε.
Nothing.
Do what other die, Queen. God, I'll hini ino.
I'm going to have a lump sum.
A kailua or herwith. Mae'n rhaid yn ei wrthod. Mae'n rhaid yn ei wrthod.
Nice. All right. No sense. Hold on to him. What can he give me? Nothing.
As no cat dir hna. Gibesh no.
I can get a bit more gold out of that python first, I guess. All right. Units. What do we want? I guess we want some pikes. Do we want some pikes? Let's get sidearm side. It's tempting to give them 1,000, really. Benjamin in 22. Antwerp, Kuala Lumpur, I could really use some culture. Not gonna get it. Not gonna get that one. Bogota. Not gonna get that one. Alright, well, we've got two near him. Surely can get Sender to play on somewhere.
Yeah.
Come on.
Ik moet weigeren. Zeker niet. Ja.
Come on, you can do it.
Do what other die, Queen. Rydym yn glistiau.
I'm going to denounce him and then see if anyone else wants to go.
Wederom gegroet.
So back to what we're going to build, I guess. We need some a couple of meat shields, really. And safety farm that now. Oh. Two turns to go. So I see a crossbow there. And get your ass to Mars. Okay, so one capital down. I don't like the idea of Buduka plotting against me. Well, that's not surprising. One, two, you won't live. So speed is of the essence. Once you've got one capital, you want to move on to the next as quick as possible. Maintain the edge. I don't have much of an edge here because I wasn't so fast in teching. But I've got some allies and they can go a long way. And being Alex, I will hold them for a bit longer. And yeah, you can do that one. And yes, here. And you can go forward to there. Yeah, farm. Farm it all up. Plotting against me, are you? You want that camp too. If I can get that, that will be great. And really, I am very tempted to stick 500 gold into you. Well, no, not into you, into... never gonna happen. What do they want? Largest faith group. Good. Maybe my army's weaker than yours, but I've got some friends. Okay, yeah, there's no point dallying. Let's go straight to the chemistry. Misclick. Oh, yeah, he's still alive, isn't he? You can't shoot him. Use a citadel because it's too far away, but I have a feeling my allies will help. So no one's at risk. This could be a good time. Am I going to get that caravan there? No. Wait, maybe one more turn. No. Get over it, mate. Single pikeman should be okay.
Die,
you're already at war with him.
He'll die.
Melima.
Can't get away. Nearly ready to go. I'm steeling myself. Basically, it's a bit of a. I'd say it's a bit of a risky situation, really. You're not gonna die. You're not gonna die. Not gonna get that caravan though. That's what I wanted. Alright.
Wat begeert gij?
Oh, hang on a minute. You've got bands of guns here. I'm not having a big problem. Here we go.
Wat begeert gij?
Yeah, you're not surprised. I didn't get any luxuries back from him. Okay, let's see what happens. We know one worked because we get captured. What else? Oh, we've got another general out. Go on, city states, get in. Get stuck in. Okay, I guess we need to start building some happiness now. Why not? No, they're not as promoted as I would have liked. I'd like to have some logistics and range by this time, but can't always get what you want. Is there anything I want to steal? Not really. This guy's still running away. Top of the list, cotton plains to Hastings. Come on, city states, do your thing. There's the great scientist. Scientist of the cows. Thank you. where you find that. Right, let's sell that quickly before we
he'll die.
Lose the opportunity. Right, that's my alarm. Gonna have to leave it here. See you in the next part.